No, he's not. He's a monster. That's his plan. Get out of there so you don't appear in your tank.
Technically, we could destroy the phone.
All the way over here.
Oh, that one's a
camp. I'll destroy it if I end my turn. I'll attack it. Hey, how dribble? That is nice. It's not good.
Hang on, you got hit.
Woo!
I have missed treasure chests.
But there's tanks everywhere. It's scary. Oh god, there's an enemy tank in here. It's unlikely.
Because you go here, you can sonic roll, like, your instinct.
Yes. Yeah, you can't do that onto the mystery, but you need to. Oh! That's at the end of the enemy turn. He's dumb and arbitrary. But isn't it? You lost. And baby. We can still win that with just tank. Just unfortunately, because the clones appear in very convenient places.
And run it with tank?
Yeah! I just need to set up so I can get through it with a regular move. My move is way better than this tank.
How would getting through with a regular move matter?
Wouldn't. It would kill me. No, it's a terrible strategy. In that case, I can probably just...
Just send a, wind skull over, and you can blow them up a couple of times.
No, what?
Them.
Why a wind skull?
Because they were weak to wind last time, and I don't know if they still are.
No.
They're not weak to fire and ice.
It's deadly. Also, you're not fast boys.
That you need to know what you need to do.
Yes.
More guys you put out, the more obstacles you need.
I think you only kill once per turn.
What is their attack?
Pretty high.
Alright, 2,000. We have two attacks. I think two high-speed human characters. Three high-speed human characters.
Oh, to lift them out of the way?
Yeah. Oh wait, you can't. No, look. You have to destroy the thing first.
And
still
do it. I'll do it on the way.
I guess you can't. So maybe the best thing to do is to send out Korra and Nera first to make the way over and destroy the pyramids.
They're going to get there way ahead of everyone else.
Yeah.
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 We will have the advantage in numbers.
Actually, can you have someone throw one of them a little bit farther ahead so they just get more distance to get closer to the pyramid in less turns?
Yeah. Oh, the sun will also be
in. Oh, it's male, female thing. Okay.
It's not terrible, it's just bad. Nelstar's friends. What did he do?
He was one of the people who was able to lift people.
This is fine.
Wait, I wonder if Flower Hazard can reach all the way over there. Probably not, but.
No.
Killed him from way over here.
Maybe a mage man.
I don't think so. I think the farthest range is 6. mean...
If so, you could totally cheese them.
We don't have post-game wands, so...
I don't think wands make the difference. It's your skill.
Oh, I thought the wands...
I mean, having... I mean, your wand skill... You have a wand. Oh, there's a boy somewhere. Oh, that's unfortunate.
Kit.
You know who can fight Kit?
Yeah.
I said he'd be one matched. No more with King. Can't build there.
Can't shoot.
Oh, they're invincible anyway. Can't destroy them. No live plus.
So basically, they could have made the entire thing except for the wall over there a pit, and it would have been identical.
Yes, but this is a variation of the same of an existing island.
But it looks different. Okay. Oh no, I guess it's just backwards.
Yeah, they just changed the location of the base.
Yeah, they just switched the stuff.
The geography is identical. You just keep looking at delicious air.
My question is, does the goose state of goose to eat?
Unknown. Hey, can you break that? No? Okay. Alright, time to beat up Melody. But it's not Melody the Ribbit, it's Melody the Poser.
Well, you can also probably get a shot. Actually, wait. Move Korra closer by one panel. Oh, wait, no, you didn't attack. You didn't attack. A regular attack.
Korra's job is to bust stuff. Possible.
Yep. But now I can also get it.
Taru's going to drink his Taru. He will drink his power, okay? Yep, they inherited the boost. That's unfortunate. Nil! That's very
unfortunate.
Azir only moving.
I'll tear control. And yes, you do get experience. It means in the right circumstances, you can just as easily train by having a 99 teammate than putting them on clone panels.
Oh yeah, I turned off no lifting. Which will make this really simple, right? Just do a throw chain to win. Though we have a lot of monsters. As is, you can... that's kind of dangerous.
Yeah, what is it?
Altair.
Yeah, but what is it? I forget what is it. What is it? It's like 6,000. Weak to fire.
Yeah, we're. Oh. What does it look like?
Die in 4 turns.
Critical after a turn. I don't know, but probably all the ladies have it, which is bad.
Well, it was round 3, so see what's panel 3 about. Oh, now was curse, is what it is.
Yeah, so curse goes up. Next curse. Alright!
So curse means they die in that many turns?
Or I think that might just reduce them to critical health. I hope it just reduces them to critical health. If it kills them, that'll kill them.
I mean, if you do a throw chain, then you get more than 2 people in, it's gonna be. More than 3 people in, then do it.
Actually, these are really good throws. Except for. You wanna throw a monster, obviously. Alright, Taru, it's you. Are you going for a run? Come on.
And Taru does have a lot of fit.
He does not have. Not bad at it. Plate of their strength, which is also yours. Ooh, yeah! Cora, what are you doing?
I hate when that happens.
Cora just really likes Nan.
They do. They are very good teammates.
I'm gonna send while holding? That's a terrible idea.
Probably does exactly what I think.
I'm sorry, Taro.
Oh, maybe you can kill a clone. No, kill the clone pyramid. Oh. So it stops happening.
Well, alright. So we have a distinct advantage now. Because as strong as this Altair is, we have more fighting power overall.
And they're scattered enough for most of the time, although I might split up. Oh wait, no, that's...
Altair, run! There's you over there!
Oh yeah, he threw he can't cast.
There's a cup of noodles! Yeah, we are the strongest.
Maybe.
Yeah, that's Melody's victory dance.
We need to incorporate Melody having a good job.
Into his official design. In terms of this has a minor betrayal.
Something dumb's happening behind that wall over there, but I don't know what it was.
I'm trying to kill these hits. In terms of some just sticks out, just blue ground on
it. Alright, they're both right next to each other, and one's weak to fire, the other resists fire but has half health.
Oh, these guys?
Yeah.
They're in the way.
Yeah, you just killed them.
But he's probably really in the way of defense. Oh, he's alive.
Use fire on both of them. What's scarier of the two of ours? Multiple.
This is weird, kill kid.
It's not real.
Oh yeah.
This is a mental test.
Yeah, it's a fake.
You're the fake hedgehog around here.
We'll make you eat those words. Eat whole milk. Now, where is my
cookie?
Yeah. We're not here. We're above the fence because we're going to leave with them earlier. And then they'll just slip past and win. You're sneaky.
Although that said, you might totally be able to kill
them. Oh, you start because they're not weak enough. Oh, wrong note. Jesus. That's a number. Not even enough.
I guess it's hard.
They're gonna get mobbed by boys. Which is good for us. This is people that people are not really relevant at all.
It's moral
it's
support.
It's Elf's world.
It's moral support.
It's Elf's world.
Poison.
Yep, they move!
Poison is really annoying. He's going.
Oh. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do!
Oh, he just killed Altair. There it is, one less attack there.
He's practicing his weightlifting. Oh.
He didn't die.
Oh!
Evil one!
Oh no! Oh, we got the ultra dark world. We're gonna start unlocking dark worlds?
We should definitely get the evil one.
We already have it.
Might not be
for him.
It's actually not a very good one.
It's evil. It's, of course, it's not good.
Not good. Let's finish this chapter first.
You don't want to do that. It's really okay. But they're bored. There's the people here. We're gonna find Etna if we keep going.
No, we're not.
Yeah, we just did.
No.
And who's that?
There you are, Beauty Queen Etna.
What's up?
We have a little favor to ask you. Can you give us a piece of your nail?
Huh? Why?
I mean, I guess that is kind of how it sounds.
It does. Just say yes!
No, that's not it. It's a personal matter.
Well, sure,
we really need one of your nails.
Do that.
Just a
personal matter.
You're such a dumbass, Adele.
Yes, you see. I want Adele.
Shh, we're trying to summon Xenon, remember? What do you think
she'll help
she
us?
You're right. She wants to kill my father to steal his title.
Oh yeah, then she'll be here.
Because you guys are all idiots, that's why!
Guys.
Now we gotta find you.
Yes!
We can.
Will you give us one?
Let's play a little game. You have to fight these
that's
princes.
That's it?
Why?
If what's
you
the
win,
catch?
I'll
what's
go. That's all we have to do? This seems like a fun game.
Well, they'll use it on hands.
Them. If they live,
doesn't that heal?
I'm gonna kill each
yeah.
and every one myself. There. Now they'll be desperate
oh. too. Well, then you're not gonna have any printies! You're not thinking this through, Etna.
Huh? She's changing the rules on us, dude!
That's not a new rule. It's always been like that.
Except they've lost before the game all died.
Etna and Young Hanako are my two least favorite characters in the history of this game.
Etna's a fan favorite.
I have never liked Etna.
No, you haven't. Give me the
Suki, that's it.
So there's infinite trees.
Those aren't real.
That being said, there is no lifting.
And also, you can technically just go pretty much.
Exactly, there's no lifting. Oh, ooh, they have two clones in turn. That's interesting. Alright. Chain! As long as souls are free, they'll be born friends again. Oh, yeah.
When you do these apathetic ones, it makes everything take so long. Why don't you actually use capable people? Like, it's one thing if it's characters we actually are going to use, like Taro, but, like, if it's just every random character, and you don't actually care about them, all you're doing is wasting, one, the minuscule experience, and two, making everything take longer.
Barely.
One less is one less.
It doesn't care, he doesn't like it. He gets an itchy up there.
I like that the mission here is to throw a person, then send out someone so they can throw the other person.
I'm not doing this efficiently at all. What? Oh,
that
god damn
it!
That
was a stupid idea of you.
No, it was a fine idea that just didn't turn out well.
Just have Nara pick him up, off of it.
She can't. She forgot her hands. Perfect. Quack!
One.
He's like, you know what I mean?
Charges. One down, two up.
Oh yeah, he was involved in the cave before. He was
fine. Pretty good! Pretty good!
Oh, he survived.
Yeah, because Penny's not lots of it.
This has a lot of points.
Penny's.
It's not relevant, though.
It is part of what makes throwing
damn it! Paralyzed Danny!
Yeah, but you have duck out. Duck just use Esquire.
That's not a spell I ever think about using.
Well, that's a really dumb decision on your part.
This status goes into all of them. This is paralysis.
Look at me!
The poison.
Every status effect bothered me. Because confusion means you can't attack.
You can't use special resistance.
That was my name?
Yeah, Puppy on Rose. I mean, if that's all I can do, may as well.
What is it?
Poison.
Poison?
Hey, poison's damage.
You won't get experience, but it's not.
No, I will. Experience. I mean, I will if I kill them. That's all I need. Poison just damage. Soften them up. Who would know?
So he chases them alone?
Hey.
Some big hands.
Drink a rainbow tomorrow.
What?
Those are the new lyrics. Some big hands. Drink your rainbow milk, Taro.
Oh man, poison double mist. They also double mist. Problem is, poison are going to start appearing behind us.
So?
Oh yeah.
Someone killed them.
Hard!
That will hit you. That will hit that.
You're killing.
You can have it. I was going to say you can make it work, right?
I can just kill them.
8,000 damage!
Yeah.
He moved that turn too, so he didn't even get like a move bonus.